Pioneer 11. This NASA probe was the original Pathfinder, the first human-made object to ever reach Saturn. After its successful flyby of Jupiter, Pioneer 11 made its closest approach to Saturn in 1979. Its instruments and cameras were primitive by modern standards, but it made fundamental discoveries, including providing the first conclusive evidence of Saturn's magnetic field and discovering the narrow F-ring. Its grainy, historic images provided humanity with its first ever close-up look at the ringed planet, proving that the journey was possible and paving the way for the more advanced missions to follow. Voyager 1 and 2. The twin Voyager spacecraft completely revolutionized our understanding of Saturn. During their flybys in 1980 and 1981, they revealed the rings to be a breathtakingly complex system of thousands of individual ringlets, governed by tiny shepherd moons. They discovered several new moons and showed that each was a unique world, from the Death Star look of Mimas to the bright, icy surface of Enceladus. Voyager 1's primary goal was a close flyby of the giant moon Titan, where it discovered a thick, hazy, nitrogen-rich atmosphere, but this trajectory ended its planetary tour. Voyager 2 then continued on, using Saturn's gravity to slingshot itself towards Uranus and Neptune. Cassini-Huygens. This was the masterpiece of Saturn exploration, the first and only mission to ever orbit the planet. A joint NASA/ESA/ASI mission, Cassini spent 13 years conducting a detailed tour of the Saturn system, from 2004 to 2017. Its list of discoveries is staggering. In late 2004, Cassini released the ESA-built Huygens probe, which parachuted through Titan's thick atmosphere and landed in January 2005, the first landing ever accomplished in the outer solar system, returning images from a floodplain damp with liquid methane. The Cassini orbiter then went on to discover that the small moon Enceladus was erupting with giant geysers of water ice from a subsurface saltwater ocean, making it a prime target in the search for life. It ended its mission with a spectacular grand finale, a series of dives through the gap between the planet and its rings before making a final, planned plunge into Saturn's atmosphere. Dragonfly. The next chapter in Saturn exploration is a mission unlike any other. Building directly on the discoveries of Cassini, NASA's Dragonfly is a nuclear-powered, car-sized dual quadcopter, a robotic drone, designed to fly through the atmosphere of Titan. Launching in the 2020s, its mission is astrobiology. It will fly from one location to another on Titan's surface, landing to sample and analyze the complex organic materials that are abundant on this cold, prebiotic world. Dragonfly represents a bold new paradigm of exploration, moving from rovers to autonomous flying vehicles to search for the building blocks of life on an alien moon. Thanks for watching. If one more mission were approved for Saturn, where should it go? The rings, Titan, or Enceladus? Let me know what you think in the comments. Please also remember to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video.